that's what she calls meeting Mrs. Haynes socially.
Gee, I feel sorry for Mrs. Haynes. She's so nice.
She should have kept her mouth shut.
Now she's in the soup.
Oh, Ellen, smart. She sticks to so anything Mr. Haynes says is gonna sound wrong.
She'll get him, sure.
Look at that chassis. She's got him now.
Oh, you can't trust any man. That's all they want.
What else have we got to give?
Our new one-piece lace foundation garment. Zips up the back and no bow.